electronics and stars of the hit Netflix original Stranger Things surprised an unsuspecting fan when they showed up to her house with a brand new LG OLED TV.
Are you Tish?
Hey!
All part of a master hoax to award what they call serious TV watchers with the ultimate viewing experience.
You're a serious watcher.
So, I know I screamed just a little bit, and then I wanted to cry, but I was like, okay, they're kids, and that might freak them out a little bit, so.
Bring these up first.
Yeah, I was just over the moon. That was the best surprise I think I've ever gotten.
It was just like a regular set outside, and we were just, okay, walk over the door, ring the doorbell.
We didn't expect Tish to have such a big reaction, and she totally like let it out. And I've never done anything like this, surprising someone. So it was actually really cool because her reaction was like incredible.
Like when you make someone happy, like you feel happy.
The brand says with the rapid rise of streaming services and the content they deliver, the consumer relationship with television has been redefined, and they want to deliver the best home viewing experience possible. Looks like they have.
No other TV compares to this TV. I've never seen a picture like this. Now that I have the TV in my home and we had the chance to watch it, from the very first scene, my skin started to crawl, like the sound quality. Saying that it's like a theater is an understatement. This blows any TV I've ever seen out of the water.
Check out more of the surprise and all of the fun on LG's Facebook page. Go to SiriusWatcher.com for more info.